You may ask, who is the great leader I admire? So day-to-day life, we meet great leaders, and in the past, we admire great leaders. For me, is resistance, setbacks, failures are the way of, you know, soul searching. There where you learn of great leaders. For example, we have seen many great religious leaders, for example, Lord Buddha, Jesus Christ, Prophet Muhammad. These are the great leaders who, in a way, use their skills to, you know, generation to send them in the right path. So this is very important thing. And also in recent past, when it comes to Nelson Mandela, to Fidel Castro, Mahatma Gandhi, many great leaders in Sri Lanka, we can call them as great leaders. But very important thing is, you know, you have to find your leadership. You have to find whom you admire when it comes to your challenges to face. The most key important thing is, you know, you have to do your soul searching. Then you become, to know who is a great leader. So then, rather than I say that, you know, somebody can call Hitler as a leader, but somebody can say that, you know, he's not. So that's depend on your perception, perspective. So you have to find the great leader in you, and then, you know, you can become, somebody can say, when you develop those qualities, you know, I see him as a leader. So that is where the most important thing.